South Jamaica, baby. They made me to be the greatest, serving the deed of my creators. Fresh off of my high haters, it's the king again. Magdalene chauffeur bragging and boasting.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar video. This time I'm checking out Yaw Tog, Stormzy, and Kwesi author Soray remix. I reacted to the original song a while back ago, and I did like two other reactions to Ghanaian music. So, you know, if you guys are new to the channel, feel free to hit the like button, subscribe. Before we even get into the reaction, I want to say shout out to everybody from Ghana. On that reaction, y'all showed me so much love. It's been a minute. I ain't forget about you guys, you know. You know, I got my channel's growing, it's getting bigger, and you know, every now and then I'ma come by, show y'all some love. I've been reacting to the UK, the Australian music. I gotta do some more Australian, Filipino music, everything, man. So I'm never gonna forget you guys. And you know, you guys showed me mad love. Y'all subscribe. So we gotta react to more Ghanaian music, Ghanaian drill, whatever. Just send me in the comments. Let me know what y'all want me to react to. Alright? It's your boy Dollars. Let's get it. Let's hop in this joint.
Yo, I saw my gang, yeah, cool. Boys near high, they're cool. Step on set, one fight, got one by the joy, you're cool.
Uh-huh. Yo, the first one was a banger.
Well, my G's, yeah.
If y'all ain't hear the first one yet, make sure y'all check out the original one.
Yeah.
I love Chris Rich.
So rare.
I don't want to send tools, my bros. Young boo coming, I'm dealing with goats. Yeah, one test, yeah, I feel. Get in my packs and building my bones. Yeah, on the road coming, you found back up, man, we're coming. Young boo tracks.
He said, I'm getting my packs and I'm building my bones. All right, so that makes me feel like there's a saying, right? The mafia, the Italian mafia, right? They say you got to make your bones. Basically, you got to prove yourself. You got to get your weight up. So he said, I'm getting them packs and I'm getting my bone. So that's what I felt like he's trying to say. I'm getting my bones, like I'm getting my stripes. That's what that means. Like I'm getting my stripes. Y'all let me know if that's what it was, but that's how I took it. All right.
Yo, I don't want to send tools, my bros. Young boo coming, I'm dealing with
goats.
When test, I feel. Get in my packs and building my bones. Yeah, on the road coming, you found back up, man, we're coming. Young boo tracks, I'm killing your dummies. Went to me for this death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard. Wishing a grave for my dogs. That I remember, but if you got lost, I'm a god. Yeah, I know my.
Ooh, hold up.
This death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard. Wishing a grave for my dogs.
Wishing a grave for my dogs.
Yeah, I know my sword to me more. This is shot said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line. Got plans with another lad. Big stacks, struck one for a better land. Got rings, I go higher than niggas and better than world. African boy with a big drip. Yeah, I'll grind for the big drip.
Hey, African boy with the big drip. Feel me? He say they got that big drip over there in Africa. You feel me? Alright. Yeah, he flying on this track right here. Got wings. Got wings on y'all.
This is shot said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line. Got plans with another lad. Big stacks, struck one for a better land. Got rings, I go higher than niggas, I'm better than world. African boy with a big drip. Yeah, I grind for the big pick. Moments like
he grind for the big picture. Stay G's with the day ones. Grind for the money, no girls, no hoes. Feel me? He ain't getting that money and blowing it on them hoes. He trying to get, you know, get his weight up. Stay G with the day ones.
For the money, not girls, no hoes. Came as a food and turned so
go.
My mom made it, see I'm gold.
Hey. Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Mama, yeah, I'm making mama.
Yeah, so rare.
You don't live the life, you just dream it. Don't mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish.
He said if I slap your face, you gonna feel it. Feel me? He gonna palm, put his whole palm in your face. You gonna feel that shit. Your ears gonna be ringing too.
Big Mac back on the remix.
You're gonna see, you be seeing spots. Don't mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it.
Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum, get them off me. Yeah.
Mm. Five times double platinum, get them off me. I don't know if he's talking about Chip on this. He probably throwing some shots at Chip. Because I haven't heard him respond to Chip. Because Chip came at him like three times already. And I ain't hear a response from Stormzy. So he probably throwing a couple shots at him.
Double platinum, get him off me. Yeah. I'm a real foul, you like Joffrey. I am the king, nobody can't stop
like
me.
Like Joffrey, so I am the king, Game of Thrones.
I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow and my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mac, my fam call me Junior. My brother should...
I tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Listen, I hate people that get in their feelings when you tell them the truth about shit. It's like, yo, bro, don't be mad because somebody's telling you the truth. Be mad at the truth. That's the reality of the situation. Some people fail to accept that. Like, bro, it is what it is. Don't get mad because somebody's telling you the truth about yourself, man. Or just keeping it 100 and it sounds like they flexing. Nah, it is what it is.
Joffrey, I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See when I get the job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next
team.
My flow and my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mac, my fam call me Junior. My bad, I should have pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter. And I ball like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma.
I don't do beef, I do karma.
The man them love cuff, cuff, quiff. And anywhere I see you dons in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go like Steph.
Yes, sorry.
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 Yeah. Straight to the top, why I go stop? I started with zero. Started from nothing. DC I chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego.
Might be the ego.
I take off my Tino. Yeah, any BB, I think I'm a hero. I'm learning from Diddy, you niggas be emo, bad boy.
R.I.P. Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. Bad boy, them they find me like Nemo. Okay, I like the scheme right there. Hitting us with a Biggie, Diddy, and a bad boy scheme. Feel me? He got some lyrics, man. He lyrical.
That was zero. Started from nothing. DC I chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego. I take off my Tina, oh yeah, any BB, I think I'm a hero. R.I.P. Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy, you niggas be emo. Black boy, then
y'all be emo.
Black kids, money played, yo, fuck games. If you got problems, just call me up. Why you they move like a bad bitch? I did my time out with savages. That bro, that's a campaign. I'm high in the heavens, I pass pace. In tough times, I just my still. Tag like Santos, no need pain, throw up. My dream will be for your...
Hold up, bro. Hold up, wait a minute. I'm still thinking about that bar he just said about I'm eyeing the heavens, I'm past space. Because you got to get through space to get to heaven. What people don't realize, right? People don't realize there's three heavens, right? There's three heavens. This the Bible talks about three heavens. The sky that you can see, the blue sky with the clouds, that's heaven number one. Space is heaven number two, right? Heaven number three is higher than space. But that's a little bit too deep for some of y'all. Do the research. If you don't believe me, you can find out for yourself. But that bar was crazy. He said, I'm eyeing the heavens, I'm past space. So he must know. Feel me? He probably got an idea.
If you got problems, just call me up. Why you didn't move like a bad bitch? I did my time out with savages. That bro, that's a campaign.
He did his time with savages.
In tough times, I just smile still.
Tough times, I just smile still.
I wish
it back tenfold. Feel me? Whatever y'all wish against me, I wish it back against you 10 times. Tenfold. Yeah, homie sliding on this track right here. You feel me? Gotta bring it back one more time.
Money played, yo, fuck games. If you got problems, just call me up. Why you didn't move like a bad bitch? I did bantama with savages. That bro, that's a campaign. I'm eyeing the heaven.
I did bantama with savages. Was he locked up? That's what that means. I did bad time. I was in jail with savages. Y'all let me know. Smile still.
I still know the fuck with the other side. I still ride with my bros for all of my niggas.
They fuck with the other side, I'm still gonna ride with my bros.
Mama.
This is how you do a remix, man. This is the way you're supposed to do a remix, man. Not no half-ass bullshit. These guys came in, everybody delivered. Everybody had a great verse on this shit. I like the third guy. Stormzy, I know who Stormzy is. He's a UK legend, right? All right, Yaw Tog, I reacted to his first, the original song. I think I got another one to him, I'm not sure. But Kwesi, author? He bodied this track. Kwesi author bodied this track. He was hitting us with the bars. He had schemes. Bro, he was rapping in his language and I knew what he was saying. Even if I didn't know what he meant, I had an idea what he meant. When he said, I wish it back on you tenfold. He said, something they wish on me, I wish it back on you tenfold. So I guess he said they wishing bad shit on me and I would just wish it back against you 10 times. Homie was nice. He bodied this. I need to check out some more Kwesi author. I give this a 5 out of 5 money bag emojis. This was dope. I really had fun reacting to this one. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this in the comments down below. If you guys are new to the channel, feel free hit that like button, leave a comment, subscribe. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, or Twitch. I got it in the description. It's your boy. I'm out.